Hi guys, welcome to Electrical Project channel. Today I want to build very experimental audio amplifier that uses just two MOSFET transistors. This amplifier is just for education purposes because it's difficult to make it work, but it has an interesting working principle and that is why I'm going to build it. From the circuit we can see that it has one N-channel MOSFET and one P-channel MOSFET. And the tricky part of this project is to never turn both MOSFETs on at the same time, because we will get a short circuit. Two potentiometers are used to control each MOSFET. My goal is to set low quiescent current, about 50 to 100 milliamps. But at the same time, both MOSFETs should be equally on, so I should have half of the voltage of my power supply between drains and ground. To understand how it works, let's imagine that we have input signal with the negative half cycle at the input. In such case, Q1 turns on and Q2 turns off. So current flows through Q1, then through capacitor C3 and through the loudspeaker to the ground. Capacitor C3 charges in this period. Then when we have positive half of the cycle, we have the opposite. Q1 turns off and Q2 turns on. Now capacitor C3 discharges and current flows through Q2 and the loudspeaker. Also notice that when capacitor C3 charges, current flows through the speaker in one direction, and when it discharges, it flows in the opposite direction. Okay, now let's actually build it and see if it's even going to work. By the way, this type of circuit is called half-edge bridge, but usually it has many more components. This circuit is designed by me, so don't expect too much from it. It is just proof of concept. If you're just a beginner and you want to build good and simple amplifier, this circuit is not for you. There are much better solutions, especially when using specialized integrated circuits. Well, after adjusting potentiometers and setting correct current, the device actually started to work. But the sound quality is not very good. And that is it. Subscribe to see my other ideas. And thanks for watching. See you in the next one.